Yo, what is poppin', everybody? I am your boy Shango. Get it? Welcome back to my channel. Excuse the hair; it's like standing up a bit. I just took my dread cap off, so it's gonna be, you know, just wild right now. But so I've been told that this clip is in front of the Logan, is in front of the Logan movie, but I can't wait to watch it. Plus, they told me that the one that's in front of the move in front of Logan is actually a bit different than the one I'm about to watch. So this is No Good Deed, aka the Deadpool 2 teaser, from Ryan Reynolds himself. Original link will be down in the description. Let's go ahead and get into it. I loved the first Deadpool, so I'm ready to see what this is gonna be. Way.
I worked too hard in this life to let someone.
You want to end up dead?
Oh no, please don't hurt me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That voice sounds hella familiar. That voice sounds so familiar. He's going in the phone booth to change. It's taking him so long. Ah, oh, come on. So stupid, man. I love this. Nathan Summers coming soon.
Thank you. Come
on, fam.
Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley.
Stanley, man. It's awesome.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not going to walk that one off. Oh.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
The Logan poster was behind him.
Way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both... missing the real point here.
Oh my god.
The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Disappear in 98? Suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! Jerry Garcia ice cream.
Oh my god.
Don't answer now. Just rest.
What the
f- I made a call to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on. I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. You know, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. He got to change into. There was a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah. Want to get my tank top on? Inspiration. Have a nice little prime fighting spree. Yeah. Happy hug a koala day.
Oh my god, man. He took mad long in that phone booth, yeah. But Stan Lee, I thought that was Stan Lee that was playing the old man, you know, yelling or whatever, because I heard his voice and everything. So But I'm so ready. I'm so ready to go to see Deadpool 2, man. It's gonna be epic. But yeah, like I said, original link will be down in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that notifications button so you won't be the last person to figure out that I posted something new. You dig. And like I always tell you guys, get up, get out, and go get it. And I'm out.